This pastor has been arrested and charged with falsely impersonating a police officer after he used emergency lights to cut through traffic in St. Charles. Fox 2's Kelly Hoskins is live from outside his church in North St. Louis with reaction. Kelly.
We're told that Pastor Mike Wallace used to hold church services here. It's called Holy Ministries, but he was put out of this church for not following the church laws. And some of the church members that I talked with this afternoon say they are not surprised that he's now behind bars. We want to go ahead and show you his mugshot, as Pastor Mike Wallace has now been charged with falsely impersonating a police officer. Now, Wallace told investigators that because he was a chaplain with the East St. Louis Police Department, he believed he had the same privileges as police officers. But East St. Louis police say they do not have a chaplain at this time. But police officers say that did not stop Pastor Wallace from flashing lights and blaring sirens to zip through traffic. Now Pastor Wallace is behind bars. Earlier this week, Pastor Wallace was caught on camera coming up fast along another car. Then on Wednesday, a St. Charles officer spotted the same vehicle with lights flashing on westbound Interstate 70 near the 5th Street exit. Eventually, another officer located the vehicle near the Cave Spring exit. And we talked with authorities about the crime and religious leaders who know Wallace.
Fly by him at what he estimated to be about 90 miles per hour. He called dispatch. Officers within a few minutes were able to find the vehicle, and they made a traffic stop, and they found Mr. Wallace's vehicle was equipped with a police style light bar in the front and the back of his car, as well as a siren.
So this is surprising, this is shocking. So you never know. We can only, like I say, we can only just pray for him and just lift him and his family up.
Well, late this afternoon, the city of East St. Louis released this statement, and it reads in part, "We have no current chaplain. We are completely redoing the chaplain program with full background checks. The chaplain program has not been in effect since the beginning of this year, and it was ceased in an effort to revamp procedures and backgrounds. And Michael Wallace is not on our current list at this time as a chaplain." And we're told that Michael Wallace is being held on a $10,000 bond in St. Charles County. Live in North St. Louis, Kelly Hoskins, Fox 2 News.